Welcome to Engineering Times. Today I'm going to show you how to export Excel data into ArcGIS. So I'm going to open ArcGIS, and for that you will add data, add, and then add XY data. Here is I have an Excel sheet to build data, and I want to export these data into ArcGIS. That is a wells, and that is a depth of each well, and then water table, and then the respective longitude and latitude, which shows the exact position of each well. So I'm going to close this one. Now open up GIS. And add XY data. Add XY data. From here you will enter the file, the Excel sheet, this one desktop. So my file is on the desktop, so I am going to select this one and then select table XY data, and then here you will select sheet 1 and add, give the coordinate system. Okay, so I will give GCSWGS 1984, and then OK, and then OK. Now you can see that each tuple is displayed on its exact location. You can change the sign as well. Okay, now check the attribute table. Attribute table, that's empty. Okay, it's not showing any data because this is a point data. So for this, for that, I will make a shape file. So for shape file, you will here come to data and export data. And right here to well data, and okay. Output name is not valid. Only right here to well. Yes. Now delete the response one and change the location This is a this shows the tube well, which is displayed on its exact location. And now check the attribute table. This is point, well, and depth, water table, longitude, latitude, each information that is exactly show the exact location. Okay. Now, if you want to give the names of each well, then here you will select label features. So, well 18, well 12, 10, 11, okay. Thank you very much for watching. Allah Hafiz.